Oh, the Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holoscreen back on Velden.
You want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are.
Get ready, racers! On your mark! Get set! Go! Fan favorites Ratchet and Clank are back! Can they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out! Whoops, that looked like it hurt. Dangerous. Wow, gnarly. Space is brought to you in part by Megacorp, makers of this year's most anticipated toy, Proto Pet. Pre-order yours today. Whoa, that's gonna set it back. And Ratchet shows us a boost of speed. Awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
You're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
Yeah. some hoverboard skills. I could use someone like you. Come see me and let's talk business. I ain't saying where I am, but the sewers under this here city? Yeah, they're pretty interesting, don't you think?
What's down here?
Activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
We must keep moving.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Oh dear, the water is rising.
That was close. This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino Holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise. Sorry, sport. I can't build you the weapon until you bring me all the Rhino Holo cards.
The trespasser can short-circuit powered locks. Rotate selected control ring to point laser at power port. Detected port powered. Proceed to power remaining port with remaining laser.
Check out that vendor.
Mr. Zircon would like you to upgrade him. You've got a deal. That's one of our best sellers.
Punch in our new flight coordinates. Ready to commence Operation Falling Star? Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
My sensors have picked up one of Drek's prototypes outside this airlock. Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
Ascension Scientist, Chairman Drek here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Blarg here at this facility. The weapons you're creating will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our kind.
Something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives.
Be careful out there, pal.
What is that? How fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
Impressive. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots. There they are.
Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Too puny to wear the Magna boots himself. Blank, return them to Ratchet.
Ratchet, what's your status on Operation Falling Star?
We got a little distracted. We're on it.
Go to research station 5. The creatures are beaten.
Step of the... Oh, come on! He was out of bounds! Open your eyes, ref!
What is all this?
It appears Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Test pod deactivated. Test pod deactivated.
This is
Just a reminder that all projects, files, and... ...experiments are the property of... ...Dragon. However, I welcome all people. Should you disagree with this policy, feel free to voice your concern to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the halls. For your safety.
Success subjects have escaped. Every blast for him or herself.
Captain, come in. It looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
Ha! It'll take more than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this... Mission Control, where I'm monitoring you from.
Hello, Vlarg. I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed Subject 8. Hello, Vlarg. I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed Subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet. And should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you. Fellow Vlarg, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed Subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857...
Mr. Zerg.
Fellow Vlarg, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed Subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet. And should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Mr. Hello, stinky aliens.
Oh boy. Better find some nanotech.
Fellow Blarg, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Dry up or full up.
Attention intruder, you have entered the testing facility for a Blargian snaggle beast. Chairman Alonzo Trek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian snaggle beast?
Duh, it is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh boy.
Initiate phase one. Uploading ground pound protocol.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Thank you. Yield! Please, don't hurt me!
Tell us what... Tell us what you... Hang on.
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what he said.
I can give you this info bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this Infobot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. The SK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your SK-81 Jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! The SK-81 Jetpack. Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Captain, it's Ratchet. We just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
Hey, I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not-at-all-deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
Check out my inventory.
Let's pick a new planet. I think we need to keep searching the station here. Let's see if we can find that jetpack.